Right, because they have not uploaded yet, I decided to react to the video yesterday. So, sorry if you hear any background noise. So I thought we'll react to that one. And then later on, once they do post, and if they do post tonight, or at least if I get the notification, then yeah, we'll react to that one, but for now we're reacting to Pop Guy Returns. What? It's trying to jump over it. First off, pro acting. No.
Why? No, that's not how it works. You
don't
give me.
Oh.
Not even. There's mold all over it.
Ew.
No, but even then, it doesn't smell good. It smells like. Why does it smell like popcorn? Foxy, are you gonna buy anything or are you just gonna hold up the line? There's no line! There's no one else here except for me! There is a line. There's a huge line of people.
Oh! Oh, that's offensive.
Forever to find this place. The GPS, my GPS is on the fritz. Aren't you only dead? Yeah. An hour you were here, you escaped like you were bad. I'm alive. Wait, what? That doesn't even answer my question. How'd you get here?
Yeah, fair enough.
I may be dead, but at least I'm not dead.
That makes no sense. Oh, he's gonna have fun with Annie. YouTube. Don't think I said what YouTube. That YouTube. Understand what I'm talking about. Thank you, YouTube. What's the authorities
right,
gonna do? Oh gosh. Oh. Oh, yeah. He has a fair point. He was able to just randomly dig through the roof and the floor on the other channel. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, then, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
I'm
Is he starting to put some fire up? Oh, oh my god. It's not a tone to make your own. I'm not gonna say anything about this. Ooh. Oh. Good job. Was that scripted? Because if so, then that's a weird thing to script into there. Oh. Yep. That's not how it works. Don't agree with him. What? Really? That's the way you describe it? What the heck is she doing now? What is she doing? She's gonna hit purple guy. Oh. This is awkward. That was really awkward. So she's just gonna stand there?
Yeah.
How long has she been there? That's concerning. I'm concerned. Oh god.
You know, I actually see them stall by stall, like babies in one stall, raise another one, and they're just like,
you guys just leave, I'm busy.
Okay, I'll finish the story later. I'm gonna go continue looking for her.
That's probably for the best. Because you give up to them a while for a bit. Really? Where the heck did he get the sticks from? What?
Wait,
Muffin friend. Yeah, where is he going? He's always so over dramatic. Yeah, he is.
So you're waiting to say that joke. You were hoping I was going to ask what Joe is.
I would have went into a pretty big existential crisis.
Typical.
I should go really look for a couple guys, shouldn't I?
Yes. Yet. Gonna make. Is he gonna try and make lactose intolerant ice cream that's safe for lactose intolerant people? I mean, he isn't even a person, so. Okay. I'm confused about logic now.
Hey, Logan, what are you doing out there?
Yeah, that's usually Vanny's spot. So it's odd for her to be there. No, it's really not. Perfect time. Perfect time. Anyway, I'm gonna set a new website. Bye.